Hello, this is Michael, and today I'm going to be showing you the remove background tool Chandra and I use to make our thumbnails using an Android smartphone. So the first thing you're going to do is open up your web browser and go to remove.bg, and it will take you to this homepage. So our first step is going to be to tap the blue upload image button that's in the center of the screen. And it will pull up your camera's library of photos. I'm going to pick this one of me. And I'm going to, at the top, it has a blue bar that says one photo selected. I'm going to hit the done button in the top right. Give it a minute to load. And that's all there is to this tool. It took out all the background. I don't even have to use their edit tools on this one. It did a real good job. You can see original and removed background and toggle between them by tapping with your finger. And the edit tools will let you crop a little more, or you can put more of the photo back. So like if you had long hair and maybe it blended into your clothing, you could put your hair back. Chandra's had that in a couple of her photos. Or if I was holding a product in this photo and it maybe cut off the product, I may put the product back. But once you're done with your edits, underneath your photo you have download or download HD. It's really up to you. Usually download is fine quality for YouTube thumbnails. So we're going to tap download, and you can see at the bottom it's asking us, do you want to download image gobbledygook again? Normally it won't tell you this, normally it will just download it. This is only because I did a practice take before this, so in my case I have to hit download again, and it's going to override it, but normally it just says download it at the bottom and it shows up in your photo gallery. Like and subscribe. Hope this helps.